All right, so let us start the worksheet question today. Whatever I'll be typing, parallel you type on the Calci software on your PC. Okay, am I clear to all? So in the A1 cell, I am typing roll number. In the B1 cell, I am typing name. Or you can say item number, item name, I number means item number, item name, basic cost. Gossiping is not allowed, please. Basic cost. Stitch charges. कॉलम की विड्थ को इंक्रीज कर लो ताकि वो अकोमोडेट हो जाए पूरा टाइटल. बेसिक कॉस्ट, स्टिच चार्जेस. देन इन द ई1 सेल आई हैव फ्रेट. Item number, item name, basic cost, stitch charges, freight, and total cost. I am making these entries bold by clicking on the B button and I am making them centrally aligned. If the label is not coming complete in the column, expand the column width. Do you know how to expand the column width? By clicking on the column header line, pointer will change to double headed arrow and you can drag it to the requirement. Online class, am I clear up till here? Arshdeep Navnoor. All right. Be quiet, please. Are you all compatible with me now? Freight, kiraya, charges, freight. All right. Now, in the item number, type 5 numbers from 1 to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm going to discuss complete worksheet that you will do. Maybe in the practical, maybe in the as a comprehension, it may come in any way. So you must be familiar with the formulas and functions. Okay. And where two kids are sitting, please share the PC. All right. Now item name, soap. Shampoo, biscuits, pens, pencils. 9C recording is going on. Please be very quiet. You have any queries, just raise your hand. I will unmute myself. Okay, Jayant, we are studying. Yes, Gurshan. Calci is not there. Not able to see the LCD. How it is possible? It's now visible. All right. Now in the basic cost, all of you enter the amount in thousands. 50,000, 60,000, 75,000, 20,000, 15,000. 50, 60, 75, 20 and 15,000. How many are totally compatible with me? Only the front line. Yes, please. How many are compatible up till here? All right. Now all of you for 1 minute, stop the typing work and focus on LCD. I'm going to start the functions. I'm going to speak one question. Listen it carefully. I don't want that you should get confused with the answer. Mention 4 functions of Kelsey. Students, they write, it is spreadsheet software, it is this software, it has rows, it has... This is not an answer to this question. Functions means the inbuilt functions, max, min, sum, count, if all these functions. Now here, what the scenario is, stitch charges are 20% of the basic cost and display in cell D2. Sun lo. Pehle mujhe ye karne do, uske baad tum type karna, abhi ruk jao. The question is, stitch charges are 20% of the basic cost and display in cell D2. Right now, my cell pointer is on D2. You can check the name box over there. This is the name box. D2 cell name is highlighted. Gurupal LCD is there. Now, what I will do here, I have to create a formula. And that formula which I have to create, the result of that formula has to be displayed in cell D2. So I am clicking in the D2 cell. I am typing equal to, or you can type the formula in the formula bar. 20% of basic cost. Pehle mujhe ye bataiye, think mathematically. Pehli item ka, soap item ka, jo basic cost hai, wo kis cell ke andar hai?
C2.
Too good. C2. Equal to C2. Don't do, just listen the concept. Multiply the asterisk symbol. 20%, I have already told you, 0.20. Ishan, when I say see the LCD, means see the LCD. I'm not in habit to repeat the name again and again, giving warning again and again. Okay. So the examiner is asking me to find out the 20% of the cost. Which cost? Basic cost. Or jo pehli item hai, so uska basic cost C2 cell mein hai. Aur maine mathematically formula laga ke, I press the enter key. So I got 10,000. I click here. And at the bottom, you can see the black square. I take my pointer on this black square. Pointer changes to plus symbol, that is fill handle. I drag it to the location, end location, and all the basic cost of all the other items is carried out. Barbie, could you please wait? Now, when you take your mouse pointer to other cell, relative to that cell, the formula will change. Which reference is this? Which cell referencing we are talking about? In physics lab, we discuss referencing, relative referencing. Pehle kya tha? C2 into 20%. Yahan pe kya ho gaya? C3 into 20%. Agla kya ho gaya? C4 into 20%. Then?
C5.
And then?
C3.
Okay. Have you got it? Now you implement on your PC. 20% of the basic cost. Achha, ek aur cheez, I would like to tell you here. Please, please, please. See here. Sometimes in the answer sheet, what the child do? Jaise question aya, basic cost ka 20. Sir, blackboard is here. Avoid. Basic cost ka 20% hai. What child write? This is no formula, totally wrong. 0.20 into C2. This is wrong because equal to sign is not there. अगर स्प्रेडशीट सॉफ्टवेयर में फॉर्मूला के टाइम इक्वल टू साइन नहीं लगाओगे तो स्प्रेडशीट उसको टेक्स्ट मान के चलता है, उसको फॉर्मूला ट्रीट नहीं करता. 0.20 इनटू बेसिक कॉस्ट, दिस इज आल्सो रॉन्ग. सो बी केयरफुल विद रिस्पेक्ट टू दीज थिंग्स. डेफिनेटली कॉम्प्रिहेंशन क्वेश्चंस विल बी देयर एज पर द पैटर्न. So you have to be very, very particular with respect to the formula generation. अगर आपका formula गलत बन गया तो पूरी worksheet खराब हो जाएगी. I will bring some practice worksheet in the class in the printed form so that you get compatible with that. If formula is wrong, your entire worksheet will go wrong. Okay? All right. How many are up till here? Now next formula you will type, but listen the formula. Freight is 15% of basic cost. 15% of the basic cost. So anybody raise your hand and tell me the formula. Just raise your hands. No mass answering I want. Yes, anybody? Lavanya. C2 into 0.15. Too good. So I got 7500 as the freight and I autofill it. I got the answer. Backbenchers, am I clear up till here? Online class, any queries, any doubt? All right, now a green card question and raise your hand for that. Durbal, abhi question to sun lo. Now we are coming to the total cost. Total cost is the sum of basic cost plus stitch charges plus freight. Total cost is the sum of basic, stitch charges and freight. What will be the formula? Wait. You tell, I type. Equal to sum bracket C2 colon. Good hand. Very nice. A green card arrange karo bhai. Anything you can write. Press the enter key. अच्छा अगर बनाना हो for, ये तो function है. अगर बनाना हो formula equal to C2 plus D2 plus E2. How many compatible? So autofill it and drag it to the last location. Am I clear up till here to all? Navedita, Barbie, Anandita, Japji, Dipali, and Dhwani, Arshdeep Singh, Chatanya, Lakshtaneja, Raghav, all, Jaskaran, Simmer, and all that. Am I clear to all? Okay. Keep telling me functions. Aap log bologe, I will implement it, okay? Let me see how much you are attentive and how much you have get the concept into your mind. I want to find the net cost. Let me write here net cost. Net cost is the sum of all the total cost and display in cell F8. I want to find the net cost. Net cost is the sum of all the total cost and display in cell F8.
F8 ही बन रहा है ना?
Yes. Very good. So many hands are up. Good, good, good. Ishika, very nice. Good.
बोलो.
घबराओ मत, बोलो. Be confident. Equal to sum bracket. बेटा F1 में लेबल है, लेबल काउंट नहीं होता. F1 में लेबल है, टोटल कॉस्ट. नेवर काउंट द लेबल. F2 कोलन F6 रेंज में स्टार्टिंग लिमिट और एंडिंग लिमिट. ब्रैकेट क्लोज. टू गुड. ये हमारी आ गई 2,97,000. मेक इट बोल्ड एंड मेक इट कलरफुल. ओके, एम आई क्लियर? ऑल राइट. यू पीपल एज इन 9th क्लास यू माइट हैव हर्ड द टर्म GST एंड ऑल दैट. यू माइट हैव डन सम शॉपिंग ऑल्सो समवेयर एंड यू माइट हैव सीन द बिल. बिल के ऊपर GST एड होता कई बार. ओके, 18% GST इज एडेड टू द टोटल कॉस्ट एंड डिस्प्ले इन सेल F9. ओके, व्हाट आई डू हियर, GST एट द रेट 18%. ओ सॉरी. ऑलराइट, GST इज 18% ऑफ द नेट कॉस्ट एंड डिस्प्ले इन सेल F9. रेज योर हैंड. मान्यवीत, सॉरी. इक्वल टू 0.18 इंटू वाई F8, बिकॉज टोटल नेट कॉस्ट इज डिस्प्लेड इन सेल F8. Okay, so I got the GST 53460. I change the color. I make it bold. I change the color. All right. Final cost. Now listen, the last formula. No, sorry. Third last formula. Final cost is sum of net cost plus added GST. Gurupal. Equal to F8 plus F9. Very good, Gurupal. Good hand for Gurupal also. Too nice. Too good. Good response by 9C today. Isko pura main size badhana chahunga. Up till here, to those students, the worksheet is clear. Raise your thumb only. Thumb. Energetic thumb. All right. Now, minor questions. अब मैं काम करने जा रहा हूं, मैं कुछ जनरल चीज लाने जा रहा हूं. I have values 10, 20, 30. Okay. Let it one more value 40. Equal to, please see here. This is another concept which will be useful to you guys. Equal to some function. अब आपके माइंड में मुझे पता क्या चल रहा है. मैंने कहा इन वैल्यूज का सम करो और आप सभी यही बात बोलोगे, सर रेंज ले लो D11 टू D14. बिल्कुल ठीक है आपकी बात. गुरुपाल सीधा LCD प्लीज. एक तो आपने रेंज दे दी, राइट? नाउ सी व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू डू इन द सम फंक्शन टुडे. मैंने यहां ब्रैकेट बंद नहीं किया. आई एम नॉट क्लोजिंग द ब्रैकेट. आई हैव गिवन द रेंज, द रिक्वायर्ड रेंज आई हैव गिवन. आई पुट अ सेमी कॉलन. आई एम गिविंग एक्स्ट्रा वैल्यू 50, semicolon, extra value 60. Then I close the bracket. Listen here, what will happen?
फिर दे next demo तेरे लूँगा class.
listen the what will happen now. Sum function क्या करेगा? D11 से D14 की जो values है उनको plus करेगा. 10 plus 20 plus 30 plus 40. Whatever is the result, उसके अंदर जो extra values मैंने semicolon के बाद दी हैं, वो भी add होंगी. 50 and 60. Final result अब आएगा. Got it? Another variation of sum function. How many have got the concept? Okay. In the sum function, I have given the range. Ye dekho. D11 se D14. Range ke baad, by putting the semicolon, I am giving two extra values. Those two extra values will also be added. Just Karan, please be quiet. And then the final computed value will come. Okay, now wait here. Equal to average. Please see the LCD again. Now average function. D11 colon D14 semicolon 50 semicolon 60. कोई बच्चा मुझे ये बता दे एवरेज डिवाइड बाय कितने नंबर ऑफ आइटम्स होगा. वाई सिक्स, वाई नॉट फोर. डी हाँ वो तो चार हो गए. एक्स्ट्रा जो दिया 50 और 60, टू गुड, टू एक्सीलेंट. दिस इज द टोटल एवरेज. ओके, 10 प्लस 20 प्लस 30 प्लस 40 प्लस 50 प्लस 60 डिवाइडेड बाय 6. Have you got the concept? Last concept for the day, then we will disperse. All right. 10, empty cell, 3, 20, minus 4, and true. All right. Please see here. Count function. Count function is used. Just Karan. Count function is used to count the number of entries given in the range, ignoring two things: empty cell and text. मैं count function की बात कर रहा हूँ. जो अगला function आएगा वो change हो जाएगा. मैं count की बात कर रहा हूँ. अगला फंक्शन थोड़ा चेंज होगा. अब मुझे यह बताइए, D11 से लेकर D16 तक कितनी एंट्रीज काउंट होंगी? 10, 20, नेगेटिव वैल्यू एंड ट्रू. वाई फोर. क्या क्या इग्नोर हो गया? एम्प्टी सेल एंड text. Okay, agreed. Let us come to now see what I'm going to do. I remove this function here. Now the function is count a. Pehle count tha, ab count a ignores only empty cell. It takes into consideration the text. D11 colon D16. इसने क्या किया? सिर्फ empty cell को ignore किया. जो tree था, जो text था, उसको इसने internally zero में change कर दिया और उसे count कर लिया. Wherever, in whichever function, you will find a, max a, min a, count a. In tino a wale function mein, sirf empty cell ignore hoga. Text count hoga. Text ko zero mein convert kar diya jaye. Just a minute. Main yahan de raha hun value 3. Aur yahan maine kiya equal to max a. D11 colon D16. Sorry, not 20 equal to min A D11 colon D16. I told you text will be converted to zero. इसलिए उसने मिन में जीरो वैल्यू दी है. ट्रू तो वन हो गया. ट्री टेक्स्ट को जीरो ट्रीट कर लिया. ओके ऑनलाइन क्लास टोटल लेक्चर इज क्लियर टुडे.